Good morning, Web Tennis Nation. It's Brent Ebel here. And we've got another point here from a men's national 60 hard courts match played a couple years ago. We've got Phil Landauer, Brian Chaney, Paul Wolf is serving, and Bill Matthews is Paul's partner up in net. What we're going to look at here is a point where we see a couple of really good shots. First of all, you know, I really like the way that Phil plays this return to serve. You know, it's just a standard, really solid sort of, won't call it a total underspin, but, you know, it's not a topspin, it's not flat. He's, you know, playing it slightly as a slice, more of a flat slice return to serve. And, you know, the next thing we see is some good movement up here by Brian in terms of looking for something that's going to be maybe popped up. And we, you know, don't have much of a clear vision here of Paul's volley, but he really handles this tough return well. Not only is the return from Phil, you know, it's going to land right about knee high here, but it's, so that means it's low, but we've got Brian up here looming. And so, you know, Paul's really got to concentrate through this volley, and he's got to commit. He's got to really think to himself, you know, is there a chance that Brian's going to poach in the middle? And if he is, then he might be guessing to take this volley up the line. But I'm telling you, trying to change the angle from here to there to over here is really tough. So at some point, Paul's going to have to commit to going back cross court and just trying to keep it low. And that's exactly what he does. You know, he ends up getting this ball low where I know Brian's looking at it, thinking, you know, if it was any higher, I'd go out there and pick it off. But because it's coming across so low, if Brian goes in the middle now and tries to pick this off, what he's going to find is that as the ball crosses the net, he's got no play. So I think he smartly lets it go to Phil, and Phil realizes now, Bill and Paul both have got great court position up in net. This is going to be a tough ball for him to drive in terms of getting the ball up and over the net and not letting it stay up and over the net, having it drop. So we get a smart lob here from Phil. And now this goes right down the middle. And this forces these guys to choose who's going to take it. And smartly, you know, Bill gets out of the way. And now right here, what I want you to do is I want you to tell me, where do you think is the right shot? What's the right shot for Paul to play here as his overhead? All right? Right below the video, let me know. Looking forward to reading your feedback. Have a great day out there. Man, as we get older, it just gets tougher and tougher to really kind of bounce back the following day. You know, either after you've had a tough match or, you know, maybe even a tough off-court workout. And, you know, recently I played the husband-wife, the National Grass down in Palm Springs, Mission Hills Country Club. And I played 8 days in a row, you know, right before the tournament, had two practice sessions, one in the morning, one in the afternoon before our first match. And then, you know, played 5 days in a row. And each day during the tournament, be a 45-minute practice session in the morning, try to get warmed up and kind of grooved. And then, you know, followed up later that day by a 2-out-of-3-set match. And typically, after the tournament, I mean, I just want to shut it down, not only physically, but also mentally. And when we were done with the tournament, I mean, I just told Mike, look, we're to go out next day. We went out for the next 2 days, which were really kind of days 7 and 8 in a row. We went on the clay trying to get ready for the upcoming National Husband-Wife Clay Courts. And we worked out 90 minutes each day tough. I mean, we just went hard, kept the feet moving, nice and warm down there. And so, you know, if recovery is really an issue for you, bouncing back the next day, I really recommend trying Live Shots. Give it a good 30-day test. They will offer you a 100% satisfaction money-back guarantee. No questions asked. If it doesn't work for you, give them a call. Let them know. But really think you ought to try it for 30 days. Follow that link right below this video and get started. All right, looking forward to helping you.